What began as a normal workday almost became her last.
The bullet is still lodged in my head.
One bullet, hundreds of potential suspects.
I believe I was targeted.
But who pulled the trigger? Why the job she loved could hold answers. Help find this woman's shooter, Monday at 11 on WSBT.